Second question, but it's probably the third question, is how did the HARP campaign, how were they able to convince the office of registrar's office, the Democratic registrar's office, registration office to authorize this? How was this authorized? And who and what law gave them the power to authorize this? So I want to know.
I'm gonna have May. Good. Okay. Here's the.